Want to know how to upload a photo to Facebook? Uploading photos to Facebook is very easy and will only take a few seconds. But the big secret is, where is that photo on your computer? Yes, a big part of being able to upload a picture to Facebook is having your computer organized enough that you can easily find photos on it. But you can also use your search feature on your computer to find photos as well. So let's get to how to upload a photo to Facebook. You can do a status update, which is right here, from either your timeline, which looks like this. This is your timeline view. Or you can do it from your profile view, which looks like this. Let's use our profile page, but remember this. Uploading a photo to Facebook from your timeline page is exactly the same. Now, you're going to have, when you click under your status, you're going to have all these icons below your status box. You can either click this camera looking icon right here, or you can go up here and click this link that says photo video. Let's click the photo icon right here, and then you get this dialog box that opens up. And this is the important part about having your computer well organized. You have all these folders in here, and if you don't know where your picture is, you can also click in here and you can search. Now this is on a Mac, so let's search for a picture from Gatlinburg. And let's pick this nice picture right here of Gatlinburg Spring, and you're then going to select the Open button. Now this is, it says open on a Mac, and I think it says also open on a PC, and then your photo automatically uploads to Facebook. You can see the status bar right there. Now, okay, your photo is not posted on Facebook, it is uploaded to Facebook. When you click the post button, your photo will go live on Facebook right then and right there. Now, if you have a Facebook page, you can actually schedule when those posts go out up to 4 to 5 months in advance. And we can cover all that in another video because that's a little different when working with a Facebook page. Same concept, just a little different. Now, I'm not going to click post on this button on this page right here because I don't want this photo to go live on my timeline. But if that's what you wanted to do, you would just click post right there. So, that's how you upload a photo to Facebook. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't done so already, please click the subscribe button below this video to be notified when we upload more content. Thanks again.